Since 2004, the NFL has staged its season opening game in the city of the defending Super Bowl champion. With a Seattle win, the returning champs improved to 9-2 in kickoff openers. This was just the second such game held west of the Mississippi River, with the first taking place in Denver last year, a game that was supposed to be held at the home of the champion Ravens but was moved because of a scheduling conflict with the Baltimore Orioles. Not surprisingly, the city of Seattle